Man accused of being behind the wheel in a fatal hit-and-run crash in Southwest Harbor has now been indicted. John Holdsworth of Hancock was indicted on 8 counts. Those include manslaughter, aggravated assault, and driving to a danger. Holdsworth was arrested back in July, which was more than a month after Amber Robbins of Tremont was hit by a car and killed while walking. That incident happened on Main Street in Southwest Harbor. Robbins' body was found in a ditch the next day.